I need to know how to fix furnace blowing cold air problems.
Make sure that thermostat is actually set hotter than the room is right now.
It is set on heat and anything higher would require turning on the AC to cool us off.
Is the furnace actually turned on? Some units let you turn off the heat so you can get airflow without engaging the heating elements or gas.
Everything is turned on. The only thing missing is the heat.
Assuming you turned on the gas or that the heating elements didn't burn out.
That's next on the list of things to check.
A gas furnace will turn off if the carbon monoxide sensor says, "Oh no, I have incomplete combustion," or there is an air leak that causes it to burn too hot.
That would cause cycling, though, where it at least comes on for a moment.
If the furnace can't get enough airflow, the blowers or air intake system will run for a moment before stopping.
What would cause that?
A clogged air intake because you haven't removed the leaves around it, a bad pressure sensor that doesn't realize it has air, an air filter that is as dark as the flame sensor.
I can at least replace an air filter myself.
If you have a gas furnace, a dirty flame sensor will cause it to die rather quickly because it doesn't realize that the flame is on.
If I take a scrub pad to it, I may break it.
And if it is broken, it won't work, either.
So I may need to replace it.
Then again, if it is merely too far from the flame when you replace it, the furnace will turn on and shut off immediately because it doesn't think it has a flame on.
I need to see then if the flame is coming on.
If you see a flame and then it dies, the problem is probably the flame sensor or another sensor.
Any sensor other than the flame sensor I am outsourcing to a professional.
If the flame is orange and inefficient or sputters, you may need to clean the location where the flame comes out.
That's assuming there isn't a moisture problem that causes the flame to sputter or go out.
Anything like that you want to call in a pro to check, because bad humidity can mean leaking pipes or poor ventilation.
The ventilation can be due to an air filter you need to replace.
Furnaces do generate humidity due to combustion, and if you hear gurgling before it goes out, the drainage is the problem.
It isn't running long enough for that to be an issue.
That doesn't mean clogged drainage and moisture trapped in the unit isn't putting out the furnace flame almost immediately.
If I have that much moisture inside the unit already, I'm lucky it isn't trusted up inside with air leaks and water leaks.
Which is a totally different reason to call in a pro, though if you have major air leaks around the furnace that is letting all the hot air escape before it reaches you, you need a different professional.